Hey beautiful people, let's install some lock extension. Look at my client, her hair is so short, but guess what? This is like actually the best length for me to install lock extensions. It's short, yes. She has a good grip. It's like one inch in length, her hair. They're natural, they're dry. These are the lock extensions we're going to be installing, between 80 and 90 lock extensions. They are 0.6 centimeters and we're going to be doing 8 inches in length, natural black. You can see her hair. I'm just gonna be combing out the tip of the lock. Yes, the tips to get it a bit smoother, and I'm just gonna be putting it to her hair just like so. I'm using my lock pin. You all know this is my fave lock pin, the two prongs. We're gonna be pricking it, crocheting it actually onto her hair, right? And when we're doing the back, especially, that's the back is part of the weak. It's one of the weakest point, or part of the weakest point of our hair. The nape actually is the nape of our hair is the weakest. So when installing locks or anything like that, I normally do like a little bigger. Because as you can see, her hair is so coily. More so at the back, so it'll be much smoother and easy to slip. So we want a good grip, but not too big. We want to do them all the locks the same size. We're gonna part them the same size of the dreadlocks. We want like equal sizes, same size of the hair, like. Yeah, we don't want to do it too big. We are not going to be parting her hair bigger than the lock size. Okay, hopefully you understand. So keep watching, and that's me rolling up the hair, making it nice and neat. Look at this, it's like seamless. So you can check out my other videos. You will see this is what I do, I install the dreadlocks. I already shampooed the dreadlocks before installation, and I have several methods of installing dreadlocks, and this is just one. And yeah. Look how fast it goes. It goes really, like, really fast. This is my barber comb that I'm using. See? But I snap off a finger, I'm done 2 rows in like less than 20 minutes. So yeah, I finish a hair in really fast. The shorter the hair length, it's much more easier to work with for me, because versus to someone who has, let's say, 6 inches and up shoulder length hair, now that's gonna be more time consuming, because I have to crochet that person natural hair and make it into a dreadlock and then attach the hair, the lock at the ends, so that that's a lot more time consuming. So that's why I say, okay, the shorter the hair, the much more easier for me to do. I'll finish faster. She has a good length. I'm out the top, but this right here is a short. It's short. Yeah. But then just look at what I'll be doing. I'll be just combing out the hair, getting rid of the excess hair, making sure it's nice and clean, really and truly. And yeah, I'm just crocheting it onto her lock. So when I normally tell my clients, when they come, make sure your hair is shampoo, condition, dry to the extreme. And no oils, no grease, nada, zilch, nothing like that. I have all my products that I normally put in after. If you want to bring your products, you have specific type of products that you want to use, you can always bring that as well. So yeah. So I'm finished, and I'll be using my Shine and Jam, as you can see, and I'll be interlocking her hair. I'll be doing the interlock right here. Make sure everything is nice and sleek up. Now, who can tell that this is her? This is extensions. Now, this is she. This really grew. It looks like she. They were there like for years, right? So this is how I do it. What are you waiting for? Book your appointments. And while you're at it, you subscribe, like and share my video. Subscribe. Come on. Subscribe. My interlock. This is how I normally do my interlock. As you can see, there aren't any holes in my locks. No holes at all. It looked like it is like retwist. It looks like retwist and what's not. So yeah, have you subscribed yet? You're missing out on the fun when I upload my videos. You can share, you can comment, interact with me, ask me questions, leave your questions there, okay? So don't be shy. This is the finished look. Well, not so finished, but I'm finished interlocking, and I'm just gonna be putting them up in a bun. I'll be putting them up in a bun and just leaving two pieces down. So this is just me doing that. And who can say this isn't her hair? This is her hair, okay, people? This is her hair. Right. So this is the finished look. The bun, just put in a little bit, a couple razzle dazzles and all of that. And yeah. So this is her hair. This is a lock install. Check me out if you want your lock extensions and all of that. I'm in the Toronto, Canada area. So leave your message and thank you for watching. I'll catch you in my next video. Bye.